stranger walked into the studio. He was overweight and had an eyebrow for shades. It was Barrett. Barrett listened to the track they were working on, which is actually a tribute to him. He told the band he didn't like it. Then,